Guys, and welcome back to my channel. This is Christy again. Today is Saturday, and I'm going to show you how, or my own version of cabbage with cream cabbage. I don't know what's it called, but my husband like it, so I'm going to do it for him. So I already cut and washed the cabbage. And I have sliced bacon. Yeah, I prefer those because it's more meaty. And cheddar cheese. I have also here the cream. And I put paprika powder, garlic powder, and pepper. It's white pepper. And he likes to have oregano with it as well. So I'm going to put, and yeah, so I'm going to show you. It's just sorry if it's shaky, but I speak English. It's because I don't normally edit my videos, and I don't know how to edit videos. So yeah. And first, I do the bacon, cook them. Yeah, just wait for it until it cooks. Now I think the bacon is okay, it's ready, it's cooked. So what I'm going to do is to add my cabbage. I hope this is not that much cabbage. I mean, I usually do as much as I can, then you can have some of the leftovers after. And yeah, you just have to mix it and let the cabbage cook as well. This looks actually much, but yeah, well, I already did, so cut them, just put them all then. Yeah, I'm sure. It's yeah, I don't want to waste them. I have a cabbage too. Yeah, just mix it and then I'll let them cook for a while. And yeah, so I have to wait. Almost there. Actually, I thought it's not that much. Now that they're starting to cook, doesn't look that much anymore. So yeah. Yeah, so I guess this is ready, guys. And yeah, my husband like it crunchy as well, so I keep it like that. And then so what I do next is to add my cream. And yeah, I'll just have to. Yeah, here is just nope. Yeah, I already put the cream, and then I'll just spread some oregano. Yeah, and put paprika, chili powder. Some white pepper and some garlic powder, knoblauch, it's garlic. Also, I already added salt. Yeah, just mix them. Next is my cheddar cheese. Just spread them. Yeah, put all the cheese. So So, it's all done. The creamy bacon cabbage is all ready to serve. Yeah, so see you in my next video, guys. Bye.